out mat. Last five. Hip a little bit lower, this is your knees level. Last two. Well done. Good. Shake, shake. Let's pick up our heavy weights. Tip toes even more open up. We're gonna come on our tip toes and spread legs as much as possible. Tip toes more, more, more. Out, out. Good. Now place your knees on the floor. Good. Tailbone down. Now it's gonna be plenty of squat. As you squat, I want you to push through your knees more, more open up. Out. Ideally, they drop your tip toes. Low back all the time. Front. Plenty of squat. Your glutes always are engaged. Imagine you holding something like a pen in your glutes. Keep it all the time engaged. Good. Try to go as low as possible. In us out count. Everybody, just going down and up. Just going down and up. I want you to get into the top high squat, push hip out, good, arms on your thighs, check yourself inside the car, imagine a chair behind you, there's a chair, good, don't go up and down, you're going to open up knees, open and breathe, open, breathe, open, breathe, yes, good, ready, to your left, let's go, one, two, one, two, one, two. First knee open, not your foot, but your knee. Good. Stay on the same level, don't go up and down. In us, out mouth. One, two, one, two, one. Knee. Knee. Good. Last set. Well done. Good. Let's get on our mat. Same. Don't take it off. Good. Legs straight. Hold your resistance band with the upper arm. Good. Place your upper foot. Legs straight. And we're going to lift up and slightly back. Slightly backward. Ready? 3, 2, let's go. 1, and slow, don't drop. 2, and don't drop. 3, and don't drop. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 to go. 8, 7, and a big one, slower, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, well done, change legs. Let's go. Up and slow. 2. And slow. brush. 9. One more complex forward. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4.
Last five. Four left. Drop your head.
straight. Point your tiptoes by the line. Let's lift up legs. In 3, 2, let's go. Slide and open up knee. 1, 2. Don't rush.
4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131,
two. Last one. Good. Change side. Sleeping Buddha pose. Continue. Palm under your head. Now you're gonna bring legs 45 degrees. Good. And you're gonna draw half circle with upper leg. You're gonna tap in front of us. One, two, three. Half of circle backward. One, two, three. This full range of motion. Let's meet leg as forward as possible, as high as possible, as backward as possible. Three, two, let's go. One, two, three. Back. One, two, three. One, two, three. One.
Two, knees coming in, three,
9, 10, 10 to go. floor is our knees. Okay, bring your knees to your chest, chin to your chest, rocking, rocking, massage with your butt. And sit down. Well done.